ceremony, so if you could make your way to your seats, find your seats so that we can honor our senior ladies for tonight.
Welcome, everyone, to tonight's varsity softball game versus the Casady Cyclones, and also it is senior night. We're super excited to celebrate our two wonderful seniors this evening. Before we get started with our senior night festivities, would you all bow with me for a word of prayer? Dear Heavenly Father God, we are so thankful for the opportunity to be here this evening. We're thankful for the beautiful evening that we have here tonight. God, we're so thankful for all that you've done for us. We're thankful for what you've done here at our school with the beautiful facilities we have, with the wonderful coaches and families that are here, for our amazing staff that is here this evening as well to support our young ladies. God, you've been so good to us, and we want to recognize that this evening. God, most of all, we're thankful for your son Jesus Christ, who died for us, that we might have eternal life with you and a relationship with you. We thank you for that this evening. And as we celebrate our seniors tonight, God, we want to make sure that we give you all the honor and praise and glory that is due your name. God, tonight as we celebrate, just pray that these families would feel the love that we have for them. And we're so thankful for their partnership these past many years. God, we give this evening to you. We pray all these things in your son's name. Amen. Welcome again to our senior night here at Crossings Christian School. This is a night that we get to celebrate and honor our seniors that have represented CCS throughout the softball season. These seniors have spent many hours representing Crossings as student athletes. Each senior has been asked to select a coach or teacher that has made an impact on her education, as well as a few words from her parents. Our first senior this evening is Miss Evan Rouse. Evan is the daughter of Shauna and Brandon Rouse. After graduation, Evan plans to attend an undecided university and study fashion merchandising. She is a member of Student Leadership Council, Track and Field, and is the Vice President of Art Club. Coach Carlin has impacted her life in many ways. She has been a trustworthy friend and coach to Evan and has always been her biggest supporter. She is a great role model and has not only helped Evan improve athletically, but also spiritually. Evan's parents would like to share Proverbs 3, 5 through 6. Trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways submit to him, and he will make your paths straight. Evan Kate, we're so unbelievably proud of you and the amazing woman you have become. We are so excited to see what you do next. We know it will be amazing and always creative. Continue on your path with God and always believe in yourself, and there will be nothing you cannot do. We love you so much. Love Dad, Mom, Elle, Emmy, and Easton too. Ladies and gentlemen, Evan Rouse. And our final senior is Miss Lily Staten. Lily is the daughter of Sarah and John Staten. After graduation, Lily plans to attend Oklahoma State University and major in psychology. She is a member of cross country, softball, golf, basketball, art club, and student leadership council. Coach Staten, who is also her dad, has impacted her life in the way he has pushed her to be the best version of herself and always taught her to be a leader amongst followers. Lily's parents would like to share Ruth 3:11. "And now, my daughter, do not fear, because all that you say to me I shall do for you. For all the tribe of our people know that you are a woman of power. Lily, you are strong and courageous. You stood for those who can't and forgiven those who never asked. May you continue to shine your light for those who love you and stand for those who find Jesus in you. We love you, Dad, Mom, Ben, and Grace." Ladies and gentlemen, Lily Staten. Thank you all so much for attending tonight's senior night. We are so proud of these young ladies. Let's give them one more final round of applause. First pitch will be coming up soon, and let's enjoy some softball on this beautiful evening. Let's go, ladies.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Crossings Christian School Field for tonight's matchup between the Casady Cyclones and your Crossings Christian School Lady Knights softball team. Right now, let's go through the visitors lineup for the Casady Cyclones. Batting first, number one, Reagan Prestige is your pitcher tonight. Batting second, number three, Mattingly Bard will be playing shortstop. Batting third, number two, Cammie Matthews will be in center field. Batting fourth, number 22, will be Brooklyn Wells playing third base. Batting fifth, number 19, Lily Johnston playing first base. Batting sixth, number five, Molly Cote is the catcher for Casady tonight. Batting seventh, number 10, Emery Hill will be playing left field. Batting 8th, number 9, Scarlett Fay is the designated player for Casady tonight. Batting 9th, number 6, Grace Roby will be the second baseman for the Cyclones. And the flex player for the Casady Cyclones is number 8, Allison Burkhart. And now for your Lady Knights softball team starting the lineup on this senior night. Leading off, number 8, playing third base, Emmy Rouse. Batting second, number 3, the shortstop, Grace Staten. Batting third, your first senior, number 7, Evan Rouse. Batting fourth, the designated player for the Lady Knights, number 4, Audrey Martin. Batting 5th, playing 2nd base, number 23, Lily Staten, your 2nd senior for tonight. And batting 6th, number 5, your pitcher, Addie Martin. And batting 7th in right field, number 9, Hadley Holloman. And your catcher tonight, batting 8th, number 13, Holland Robertson. And in center field, number 12, Jaden Kakish, with the left fielder and flex player for the Lady Knights, number 0, Clara Beebe. First pitch for this beautiful senior night game will be coming up in just a couple of moments. Betting first for Casady, number one, Reagan Prestridge. Batting next for the Cyclones, Mattingly Bard, number three. Batting next for the Cyclones, number two, Cammy Matthews. Betting next for the Cyclones, Brooklyn Wells. Betting next for Casady, number 19, Lily Johnston.
Yeah, if.
Betting next for Casady. Number 5, Molly Coate. Batting next for Casady, number 10, Emery Hill. Batting next for the Cyclones, number 9, Scarlett Fay. And leading off for your Lady Knights softball team, number 8, Emmy Rouse. Batting next for your Lady Knights, number 3, Grace Staten. Now up to bat for the Lady Knights, your senior, number 7, Evan Rouse. Up next for the Lady Knights, number 4, Audrey Martin. Up next for the Lady Knights, your senior, number 23, Lily Staten. Batting first for Casady, number 6, Grace Roby. Batting next for Casady, number 1, Reagan Prestige. Batting next for Casady, number 3, Mattingly Bard. Leading off the bottom of the second inning for your Lady Knights, number 5, Addy Martin. Up next for the Lady Knights, number 9, Hadley Holloman. Up next for Crossings, number 13, Holland Robertson.
Oh, jeez.
Batting next for the Cyclones, number two, Cammy Matthews. Batting next for the Cyclones, number 22, Brooklyn Wells. Betty next for Casady, number 19, Lily Johnston. And leading off, to the bottom of the third for the Lady Knights, number 12, Jaden Katkish. Batting for the Lady Knights, number 8, Emmy Rouse. And now batting for the Lady Knights, number 3, Grace Staten. And now batting for the Lady Knights, number 7, Evan Rouse. And up next for the Lady Knights, number 4, Audrey Martin. Batting first for Casady this inning, number 5, Molly Coat. Batting next for the Cyclones, number 10, Emery Hill. Betting next for Casady. Number 9, Scarlet Faye. And lean off the inning for your Lady Knights. Number 23, Lily Staten. Attention, ladies and gentlemen, now pinch running for your Lady Knights softball team. Number 24, Shelby Clem. And now batting for your Lady Knights, number 5, Addie Martin. Now batting for the Lady Knights, number 9, Hadley Holloman. Now batting for the Lady Knights, number 13, Holland Robertson. Now batting for the Lady Knights, number 12, Jaden Kakish.
Golly.
Now batting for Casady, number 6, Grace Roby. Now batting for the Cyclones, number 1, Reagan Prestige. Now batting for Casady, number 3, Mattingly Bard. Now batting for the Cyclones, number two, Cammie Matthews. Number 22 for Casady has been intentionally walked. Now batting for the Cyclones, number 19, Lily Johnston. Now batting for Casady, number five, Molly Coate. Now batting for the Cyclones, number 10, Emery Hill. Now batting for the Cyclones, number 9, Scarlett Fay. Now batting for Casady, number 1, Reagan Prestige. Now batting for the Cyclones, number 3, Mattingly Bard. Batting in first for your Lady Knights, number 8, Emmy Rouse. Now batting for the Lady Knights, number 3, Grace Staten. Now batting for the Lady Knights, number 7, Evan Rouse. Up next for the Lady Knights, number 4, Audrey Martin! And now batting for the Lady Knights, number 23, Lily Staten. Now up to bat for the Lady Knights, number 5, Addie Martin. And now batting for the Lady Knights, number 9, Hadley Holloman. And now batting for your Lady Knights, number 13, Holland Robertson. Now up to bat for the Lady Knights, your center fielder, number 12, Jaden Kakish. Now batting for the Cyclones, number two, Cammy Matthews. Now batting for the Cyclones, number 22, Brooklyn Wells. Now batting for Casady, number 19, Lily Johnston. Now batting for the Cyclones, number 5, Molly Coate. Leading off the name for your Knights, number 8, Emmy Rouse. And Al batting for your Lady Knights, number 3, Grace Staten. And now batting for the Lady Knights, number 7, Evan Rouse.
Golly, the voice is.
Oh, get up, ball. No.
Now up to bat for the Lady Knights, number 4, Audrey Martin.
Whoops, sorry.
Now up to bat, number 23, Lily Staten. Attention, ladies and gentlemen. Now running for your Lady Knights at first base, number 0, Clara Beebe. Now batting for the Cyclones, number 10, Emery Hill. Now batting for Casady, number 9, Scarlett Fay. Now batting for the Cyclones, number 6, Grace Roby. Attention, ladies and gentlemen, now pitching for your Lady Knights. Back on the rubber, number 5, Addie Martin. Now batting for Casady, number one, Reagan Prestige. Now batting for Casady, number three, Mattingly Bard. Now batting for the Cyclones, number two, Cammy Matthews. Now batting for the Cyclones, number 19, Lily Johnston. Now batting for the Lady Knights, number 5, Addie Martin. And now batting for the Lady Knights, number 9, Hadley Holloman. And now batting for your Lady Knights, number 13, Holland Robertson.
So, if it was a strike, isn't it?
And now batting for the Lady Knights, number 12, Jaden Kakish.